guy they called the Big Man. Anyone who messed with her was gonna wind up in the woods. I met her in a bar one night when the temperature was 9 below. 3 months later, we're still together, deep in my head low. She just had a restless urge. She never liked things any easy. She started staying out with me all night and said, I don't care if he sees me. Said, tell me where I stand. She said, you don't dictate to me. That's something you better understand. I told you right from the start, we shouldn't be any more than friends. I don't even know if I remember you after this whole thing ends. I look back around the room, saw the start of the next new day. I said, call me if you change your mind about the way you feel. I left the place in daylight. I knew it was a big mistake. A voice said, boys, give this guy a ride. He's got a lot of things we're gonna break. By the time that we arrived, she pulled the gun to the big man's head, saying, how'd you like to stay alive? But the big man gave her an evil smile as he let us get into his car. He said, you better tell me what you want to, baby, cause you ain't going that far. The windscreen had been spied away. We hit the highway fast. Looking in the mirror, and we wouldn't run out of gas. We turned down on an old dirt track. She said, let's rest up here for a while. When she saw a cop there behind her, wearing a gun and an evil smile. Steps back. I saw a red stain appear underneath his heart, and then it all went black. I woke up in a hotel room with one hell of a bruise on my head. Princess's note inside my hand, goodbye was all it said. Thank you. Shot a copper and killed himself. Was now it okay? He said that makes her sing. The news never mentioned me. But if she ever wants to see me again, she knows she's only got to call.